Check out mattmurton.com for all your real estate needs.
It's Sunday, December 6th, and I'm at 1747 Willard Street, Northwest Washington, D.C., right at the base of Adams Morgan, where DuPont begins. They call it Old City, too. Check out this awesome new listing of Kim Prevors that I'm holding open for, and watch this video, and you'll see more. Have a great Sunday. Bye.
Fairy tales can come true. It can happen to you if you're young at heart. For it's hard, you will find, to be narrow of mind if you're young at heart. You can go to extremes with impossible schemes. You can laugh when your dreams fall apart at the seams. And life gets more exciting with each passing day. And love is either in your heart or on its way. Don't you know that it's worth every treasure on earth to be young at heart?
7047 Willard Street, Northwest DC, 1,625 square feet of renovated, gorgeous 1900 row house centered right off the DuPont Circle neighborhood. This has a large open kitchen and eating area, has two bedrooms on the first floor with two full baths. It has a large loft that could be converted into a third bedroom or a master bedroom because you have a third full bath up there. Private deck that view with views of the Washington Monument and the city skyline, and parking. All this in one of the best neighborhoods in Washington, D.C., and convenient to everything, to the U Street corridor, to Adams Morgan, to DuPont Circle.
To search for homes, go to www.mattmurton.com.